Researchers explain blood clotting in COVID-19. New research led by the University of Hospital Ludwig Maximilian University Munich offers an explanation to the blood clotting issue. The author suggested that a reaction between two cells induces excessive coagulation. In the study, 62 participants were analyzed. A total of 38 patients were confirmed with COVID-19 via RT-PCR tests, while a total of 24 were confirmed without a disease and were assigned as controls. 5 autopsy cases were analyzed using multiple procedures, such as histopathological assessment and multidimensional flow cytometry. Results showed signs of immunothrombosis, a physiological effect of the innate immune response. The cells mainly involved in the effect are neutrophils. These are white blood cells and first responders during an infection. Normally, neutrophils can contain invaders before the situation escalates. During escalation, reinforcement will arrive to deploy additional restraints. But if they fail, the adaptive immune system will act by deploying killer T cells and B cells, producers of antibodies. According to Medical News Today, the assessment of patients who died from COVID-19 link immunothrombosis to two cells. Both neutrophils and platelets were factors of the problem. When neutrophils and platelets react to each other, they would activate one another. This would lead to excessive coagulation or blood clotting. The effect would block blood vessels and deny tissues of blood flow. Moreover, neutrophils would create web-like structures inside blood vessels when activated. The structures were designed to restrain bacteria, but the same structures could also prevent proper blood flow. Dr. Konstantin Stark, an author of the study, said that the findings could help better understand the pathophysiology and progression of COVID-19. The findings also provided insights into immunothrombosis. It could be a potential target for medical intervention, which might prevent lung failure and related complications. The Bleeding Disorders magazine, HemAware, explained that blood clotting is critical in closing external or internal injuries. Simplified, coagulation is the process of turning blood from liquid to solid form. If a person lacks a protein in clotting, they may develop a bleeding disorder. And if they receive no treatment, they are prone to blood loss from minor wounds. They can bleed internally and remain unaware of the dangers. Meanwhile, excessive coagulation hinders blood flow. Major organs like the liver and kidneys will be damaged from insufficient blood. The study findings were published in the journal Circulation. Thank you.